Hello everyone, my name is Terence. Because of the pandemic, my food waste management company is taking a beating and my income has reduced significantly. Because of the continual uncertainty, I'm going to start another business in the golf sector, hoping to generate more money to ride through the wave. So why did I pick the golf sector? It's because I'm a golfer and I noticed there are opportunities that the big boys hasn't filled yet. When I was traveling Japan, there were many products that is available in Japan, but not available in North America nor Europe. Of course, there are gimmicks, but I also see there are a lot of useful items that should be in North America and Europe. I strongly believe this product could do well and hopefully make some money on the side. In the next few weeks, I will be recording a bunch of video documenting every step I'll take from the beginning to the product launch. The reason I'm doing this is because I want to share my experience, my out of my comfort zone experience with you guys. I hope this can inspire and encourage you guys to believe in yourself and start the business that you've been talking about for a long time. Before we start, a little background about myself. I'm from Vancouver, Canada. I spent 18 years working for large corporations. In 2009, I received an offer to relocate to Hong Kong to do what I was doing already, and the opportunity was too good that I have to take it. 2 years later, I finished the project and I decided to stay longer and see what I can do with my life here. I started a food waste management company and was doing okay until 2020 when the world stopped because of the pandemic. My customers cancel all the service calls, the routine maintenance, they cancel all the monthly consumable purchase orders, everything just stopped. The income stopped. So instead of waiting for things to get back to normal, I started a new trading company. So in the next few weeks, I will document my journey and hope it will inspire you guys to do the same thing. In the next video, I will talk about what product I'm doing, why I'm doing it, how am I doing it, when and where. Life is short. Don't waste your time talking about what you want to do. Take action. Just do it. You don't know what you're missing. To get you guys involved in my journey, I would love to give away my prototype to the next 10 person who can guess what product I'm doing. You can be my tester and provide all the feedback for me to improve the product. Your help is much appreciated. To share with you, I can share two hints. One is that this product is invented in Japan and it's very common. And the last thing is that I don't think this is available in North America. Hope you guys enjoy my video. See you guys soon. Please share this video with all your golfing buddies. Thank you very much.